guys, I'm Dhunesh and welcome back to iGeek's blog. Today, I have yet another quick tip for all of you. With the arrival of iOS 13 and iPadOS 13, many of the old features and settings are changing. With each passing second, we are discovering something with this new update. Today, I am covering how to update your apps on iOS 13 and iPadOS 13. So let's jump right in. Now I am hoping that you have already downloaded and installed iOS 13 or iPadOS 13 with the help of our blog post, and if you have not, you could refer to the links that are in the description box. Those of you who have already installed iOS 13 or iPadOS 13 might be familiar with the new App Store, and the arcade window has replaced the update window. Well, if you are not able to find where to update your apps, I am here to help you. All you have to do is launch the App Store and go to your account by tapping on your picture, and there it is. Under the update sections, you will either see the apps that require an update or the recently updated. And it's as simple as that. Well, that's a wrap for today's video. I hope you found this video helpful. Mention in the comments below if you want any other quick fixes. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iGeek's blog for more such videos. And follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram for some quick fixes and latest all things Apple news. I'm Dhunesh signing off, and we'll catch you in the next one.